And welcome back, my brave knights, to another episode of Let's Play Vampire Legends, the Count of New Orleans. Whew. Well, that's left off. We're right here. Okay, what to do here? Apparently I don't know how this puzzle works. I'm stupid. That's a luck combination. That's good to know.
I think that's everything. Now, I need to take this stuff to Beatrice.
Thank you, Angeline. I hope now I can finally live in...
Nope.
Good evening, ladies. I'm pleased to find you both here and in such good health. Surprised to see me, Angeline. That silly trick with your camera was only a temporary setback. You'll pay for your meddling. But first, I'll take what's mine.
This is no time to use random objects, game. Thank you.
daylight? It's over, Saint Germain.
GG.
New Orleans is filled with more magic and danger than I could have ever imagined. Who would have thought I'd end up in a real live vampire story? But I'm sure glad it's over.
No, it's not.
It's time for us all to get back to our ordinary lives. We'll sleep much better at night, knowing Saint Germain and his minions can't hurt us. They're just another New Orleans legend now.
That's why there's a bonus game exists. Okay, moving on to the bonus game.
Here's a recap of what we know so far. Three girls were reported missing in the French Quarter exactly 1 week ago. Dorothy Johnson, Josephine Lamar, and Celine Gray. After an extensive investigation, we found nothing.
Chief, we found a body in an alley in our neighborhood, and it matches Dorothy Johnson's description. We need a detective there right now.
This is awful news, especially in the middle of Mardi Gras. But at least the evidence could help us to find the other two girls before it's too late. Ballard, you've just got your first case. I want you to go there and examine the body. Apparently, she has bite marks on her neck. Witnesses are already talking about vampires and that someone called Count Saint Germain is back from the dead. Don't pay attention to silly stories. Just do your job. Take the forensic kit and the missing girl's files on your way out.
Okay. You got it, boss boy. Well, that's unpleasant. Well, apparently she did.
Thank you.
End of first synoptic scene. Well, of this bonus game, that is. You can't reach it. Oh, I'm sure we'll find a way.
Good day, ma'am. I'm Detective Frank Ballard. I'm investigating the death of a young woman by the name of Dorothy Johnson. Was she staying here?
Dorothy is dead? But how?
I'm afraid I can't give you any details at this time. Could you show me to her apartment?
It's number 3. If you could get the key yourself, I need a minute to recover.
What if we do want to bother her? Hey, you're back.
Detective, this arrived for you while you were away. I don't know how they knew where to find you. The messenger was wearing a hood, so I didn't even see what they looked like.
Thank you. That's very strange indeed. Could I also trouble you for the broom closet key?
Of course. Here you are.
You know it's trouble when there's a hooded guy giving you letters. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just going with this. Well, we don't have a glass cutter. That's all I had to do. I'm disappointed. Hold on a second.
Vampires at large in New Orleans! Read all about it! That'll be a nickel, sir.
Come on, you don't even have a nickel? Nickel, that's cheap. we're just breaking and entering. Oh, come on. Oh. Yeah! Yes, 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 yes. We can't even melt the ice. Oh, we can. I'm an idiot. Hi.
Ballard, an anonymous letter has just come in for you. It was dropped into the mailbox and no one saw who did it.
They really need to question the people that send me letters.
Vampires at large in New Orleans. Read all about it.
I was saying they should really check the people that are. Sending me stuff. Thank you. Missing wing, but it could fly with one wing. Can't it? Don't answer that. I already know the answer to the question. It was a trick question. Don't answer it. Don't answer it. No, please. Well, I know where I need this. Doing the same thing again. I only can go the way the game logic says to go. See what you did there.
Ma'am? Ma'am, try to keep calm. Who is holding you?
Vampires!
Ma'am? Ma'am!
Come on. Well, aren't we smart? The fact that he was able to do that astounds me. They tried so hard and failed. Well, don't have a knife to cut the ropes with. Roll right up in the cabinets. Alright, be back. Leave a like and subscribe, because there's always room for one more.